Yeah. I mean, this is sick. You do, dog. Oh, get wrecked. If you like Splitgate, this is so much better than Splitgate. It's so fun. It's just literally fun. You don't feel like you're getting screwed over, but like the portals are fun and stuff, but I just, something about it just feels like absolute AAA class, pure, perfect, whatever. Oh, hello, daddy. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Shotgun. This is gonna wreck faces. Ooh, the secret weapons, eh? What's going on here? Holy shit. Holy shit, bro. What is this thing? Hope. Okay, so it's like a grenade launcher. Yeah, eat it. Don't even bother. Oh shit. Shit is going on around here, boys. I'm getting electrocuted and shit. Get me out of here. I need to hide for a sec, man. Just give me a second. Dude, we got shit going on, man. Chill, bro. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh my god. Holy shit, man. Dude, shit is going down, man. This game's just so good, man. It's so fun. Holy shit. Oh man, I get so lost. Like, where'd he go? Like, I'm serious. Where'd he go, bro? Oh shit, I'm dead. Yep. And this is where I die. And I'm just gonna hide.
Nope.
Oh no! Man, the skins in this game are gonna pop off. Huggins! Holy shit! Shit, bro. Here comes another one. You dead? Oh, no way. I'm so bad. I'm the worst. No. I don't wanna die, bro. I just got this sniper up. No! Man!
Yes, sir.
Boy, you are lucky. See where you at, fool. That is brutal. It's interesting, if you get shot, it takes you out of the snipe. Dude, shit's not right, man. I'm out, but I feel dirty. No way, man! That makes you sad, really. Shit, this shit's the devil, man. No way, I'm so mad, I'm sad. What does this thing do? Is this the barricade? What is it? Maybe I can trick someone. What does it do? Ah, I should've switched grenade. What the hell? What the hell? He didn't even run me over. Thank God. I was gonna say, there's no way he survives that. Get me out of here! Get me out of here. What was that lag I got, man? Keep getting like this sudden frame drop. Of course. Why? Why is the whole team there? What is my team doing? Playing with themselves, man? Oh, Look at that. Did you see that stutter? Holy shit, bro. That stutter was insane. My guy literally had a seizure. What the fuck is that? Holy shit. Yeah, I was fucked. Oh, that was so fucked. Grapple hook and hammer, man, is like, that's good combo. Good combo for sure. Man, where were my teammates, man? Oh. Get out of the way, bro! Honestly, get out of the way, man. Shit, man, that's, the stutter is insane. Wow, the stutter gets worse. Alright, what is this, Jezzery? Alright then. Come on, hammer time. Oh, there you are, big boy. No way. No, I want the hammer kill. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. I did. How? Why don't you, like, take more damage, bro? Woo, hectic, bro. Okay, this instantly feels smoother. Let's see if I get any stuttering. No, that's grim. Where's no one getting it? Is no one gonna get it? I'll pick it up. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh. I didn't bother, bro. Crap, okay. Why? You mad, bro? Let's go! Yeah. Didn't think I'd win that. No! Get him, boys! Get him! Almost had him. Aw, man. Turn around, perfect! Oh, you're so stupid, bro. Are you serious, man? So pretty much from this beta, the large ground battles, like, so fun. They shouldn't be fun. Apart from, obviously, it's a beta, there was huge stuttering issues, like, really bad. And it wasn't, like, lag or anything, because when I went and played these modes, there was just, it wasn't prevalent at all. It was just clean as butter. Smooth as butter, sorry. So the only thing, it seems like they've maybe reduced the damage from the pistol a little bit, because in the last beta, I was pretty much battle rifling, switching to pistol, killing him. It wasn't as easy this time. But I got to try out some more guns. So the sniper rifle was fun. That plasma electric sniper rifle is brutal. Like, you do a couple of shots on someone like that and they are toast. Even if they're damaged a little bit, that'll one-shot them. Sniper rifle, I was trashing it, but it seems fun. There's gonna be a lot of trick shots on that map with those jump pads. Vehicles are fun. They handle really smooth from, if I'm not stuttering. The quad bike and the Warthog were just, like, awesome to drive. They felt really smooth, really enjoyable. Reminds me of the old Halo days. So I hope that they can keep doing what they're doing here. Pretty much nothing from what I can see needs to be changed. It's a beta, so I can see why there might be stuttering, you know, stress test on the servers. That's probably the most people they've had in a game. I think it was 10v10 or 20v20. I don't know. It was awesome. But I like the smaller maps for me personally. A lot more fun, a lot more control, less RNG. I don't know about that map with the hammer though. The hammer seems OP. If it's just lying around, you can really steamroll over a team if you get control of the hammer. The tank was cool. I like the idea behind where you can just, you know, you destroy the treads and it slows the tank down, makes it a lot easier to kill it. I guess there's a reason for why it's OP. Grenades all felt fantastic. All the other equipment, like the grappling hook, the shields you can get, the drop shields, all really cool, useful, not overpowered either. You know, like grappling hook, you get 5 grapples. But yeah, I think all those types of things, the equipments you can get are really cool. The battle raft was great. Just, yeah, I can't really fault anything. I couldn't find any SMGs on the big map. I don't know if they just weren't prevalent, but the SMG I would like to see a bit more because that's just a fun gun. Forces you to be up close by while still having a weapon. Melee's perfect. Yeah, menu's clean. The comms seemed a little... They seem buggy at the start, but in the next map, they were pretty clean, so no issues there. Yeah, I can't see any issues, and I can't wait to get this game. I think it's going to be fantastic. I think they've done a great job so far. So, like I said, we'll see what happens at launch, see how it goes, anything could happen. They got Battle Pass. Let's see if there's any other, like, you know, monetary things that they try to screw people with. But hopefully, they just keep it nice and simple, and they learn from all the other games' mistakes. I mean, you've got lots of information to pull from. So, yeah, guys, this is going to be awesome.